Somewhere in Canada, an abstract landscape painting created by Francine Brady in 2007 was gifted to the library after an exhibit at the Frieda Owais Gallery that ran from August 14th to October 1st, 2017. The painting is currently on the first floor of the library.